10 days to go till Christmas Day. Yeah. I'm standing on a Christmas tree. You can see a house from here. How awesome is that? Come on, guys. That is absolutely awesome. Hello, guys, and Pokedudes and Pokedudesettes and how many other of you out there? Today we are building a hallway towards mini rooms to fill up the last 10 days of Christmas. So today I think we should start with building the hallway first, just to balance out the fact that we haven't got many days left. So yeah. I'm seriously lagging out here today, guys. Right. And we're back, guys. We're still lagging. So there we go, guys. We're back. So I think we should make this at least 20... about 10 or something. And we could, like, make it longer. Another day. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Two more for the walls. Celebrate good times. Come on. Mysterious Sylvia. Oh, my partner in crime. Is basically bros, not brothers. And he's my best friend. And stuff. I think after the holidays I will do a quick review on a couple of retro games that I've been playing. So yeah. I'll just remove this little bit of the walls again. And we're gonna make this place look wunderbar, don't we? A bit shorter for these 2 days. Well, I might not actually. I don't know. We'll see how things go. Maybe after Christmas, I might throw in a little extra episode just to finish it off. And, I don't think that would be too long. So, which is off so far, we should be fine. Mm-hmm. But I think we should give this room a light blue carpet today. Look at it. Up there seems just really wooden, and then we have down here filled with colour. We did a purple wall, so because it's my colour and red, green and blue go together pretty well.
Oops. I fell. Again, we'll grab our wonderful quartz, and with the blocks with our redstone lamps. And then we'll put the redstone blocks where they're supposed to be. There we go, put the lights on. Wonderful. Ceiling's too low. Just driving everything off the roof. There we go. Just about there. Haha, wonderful. Open the door. Yeah, door. Great. You gotta love doors. Okay. I'm gonna finish the episode in a minute. Whoa, my mouse is... My mouse is spamming off. Bit of 10 minutes for that. Go away! I don't wanna know! No, I do not want to play tennis with you! No, I don't want to play tennis! I don't even like tennis! What do you mean you want something to play with? Okay, I'll play with you in a minute and try and build a house. I love you too. Why is your voice so deep twisted? Has someone like turned it around a bit? Or were you just raised that way? Aww, you're cute. We should get together sometime. No. No, Enderman. Jason. Right, that should give us the two key bits. Okay. This shall end the episode. Oh god, I'm just climbing up the stairs now. Alright, see you guys later. Like, subscribe, comment. If you enjoyed the commentary. I don't get it. Follow the Facebook page of the Poke Dudes. Links in the description below. Like my Twitter page and most importantly, don't forget to subscribe. I mean, these twinkly lights aren't gonna pay for themselves. And, I'm kind of on funds. That's why my sword's made out of soap. You see, soap's found in ores. Not in real life. You get the gesture. See you later.